Yo, what's going on? Brian from Georgia's here. Got a brand new Gibson. Just wanted to show it to you guys. It's a faded studio Les Paul. It's the 70's tribute. It's got the Dirty Fingers pickups in it. They're real hot. Got some attitude to them. It's got a chrome Grover tuners, all chrome hardware, and it even has the old school volute on the back of the headstock. Stop down at Georgia's Music and check it out.